Alright guys, so I'm sure I don't need to tell you this, but earlier this week, we got the 100th episode of The Flash, titled What's Past Is Prologue, and holy shit, that was an awesome episode. I mean, yeah, Team Flash apparently collectively went through the Enlightenment process when they didn't just portal Cicada's dagger to another Earth when they had the chance, and we didn't actually get to see all three of the Big Bad Speedsters from the earlier seasons actually hunting Barry, or anything like Tony Todd kinda sorta hinted at a while ago, but whatever, right? It was still cool seeing Savitar, Zoom, and Season 1 Eobard running around doing stuff again. Speaking of Zoom, I always thought that guy was one of the cooler villains in the show. Like, he had a cool design, a badass voice. And I loved how easily he smacked Barry around back in the Enter Zoom episode. Like, that was easily one of the more brutal fights in the show's history. So when it was officially announced that Barry and Nora were going to be going back in time and interacting with all these OG speedsters in the show's 100th episode, I was kinda hoping that we were going to see present day Barry either casually slapping Zoom around, or leaving him in the dust, or something like that. I mean, come on, what better way to celebrate 100 episodes than having Barry go back in time and smacking around every speedy villain that he ever had trouble with? Instead, we saw Zoom, fresh from stealing Barry's speed in the episode versus Zoom, racing after Barry and Nora after finding them in Star Labs for some reason, with Zoom actually managing to catch Barry before being pulled away by a time wraith.
You serious?
I mean, this just blows my mind on so many levels. Did we seriously just see Zoom, a guy who got outclassed by Barry back when he was a relatively noob speedster, seriously manage to tag a version of Barry who could outrun a fucking nuke? Seriously? So is Zoom capable of running at near light speeds after taking Barry's speed? Does this mean I need to do a bunch of updates on all my old top speed videos? Well, to put it simply, fuck no, of course not. Not that I ever needed to update the math anyway, because my math is clearly never wrong. That's about 670,616,629 miles per hour, or about 482,469,193 kilometers an hour. Seriously though, this is somehow throwing a ton of people off. You guys do know Zoom can't run anywhere near as fast as Barry, Savitar, or whatever version of Eobard's currently running around right now, right? I mean, it'd just throw the continuity of the show out of whack. Like, how could Season 2 Barry, who made a big deal out of running at Mach 13.2...
Let's put it this way, you just annihilated your old record.
Yeah, you went 4 times faster than you have ever been.
4 times?
Be able to run faster than Zoom and beat him at the end of Season 2 if that dude was running at near light speeds. Does that mean Barry was running at faster than light speed since the end of Season 2? I mean, I know the show's always had some weird moments coming up with official numbers for Barry's speed, but even then, saying Season 2 Barry was able to run at light speed is a bit of a stretch. And hell, what does that mean for Savitar? Was Savitar supposed to be way faster than light after getting out of the Speed Force? I mean, he casually smacked Barry around, so I guess so? Even ignoring the Savitar thing, why would Zoom need Barry to help power the Magnetar in the Season 2 finale if he was able to run way faster than everybody assumed both of them could run combined? I mean, I guess he never really did, he just wanted to outclass Barry and prove that he was the fastest man alive, but regardless, are we now supposed to believe that all of these guys are able to run at light speed? Then again, both Jay and Jesse were able to somewhat keep up with Barry during Flash time, meaning they'd be able to move at near light speeds, and both of them were completely outclassed by early season speedsters, which could mean that the ones that beat them are supposed to be even faster than that. So, is it possible that this theory's true?
Oh wait, you serious? Let me laugh even harder.
No, but for real, why would Team Flash make such a big deal out of Barry's speed and say that nobody's ever run as fast as he was going when he went to save Iris in Season 4, if literally every other speedster was able to run at the speed of light?
Do you see how fast he's running?
I've never gone that fast. No one has.
Overall, I think the writers have made it pretty clear that nobody in the history of the Flash but present-day Barry and whatever version of Eobard's running around right now can run anywhere near light speed. But if that's the case, then what the fuck is up with Zoom catching Barry? I mean, yeah, he's cool and all, but I think coolness is only gonna get you so far. Not far enough to outrun a guy who can outrun a fucking nuke, but that's the thing though. Barry wasn't trying to outrun Zoom. He just didn't want Zoom to catch up to a potential target. that being Nora. Now, I haven't done any of the math yet, but it seems pretty clear that Nora's relatively slow compared to the other speedsters. I mean, we know Barry can smoke Zoom if he wanted to, but he doesn't. Why? Because he doesn't want to leave his daughter behind. Barry's clearly protective of Nora when Zoom shows up, even making sure that she stands behind him so Zoom can't touch her. Even if she could go faster than Zoom, you'd think Barry would still be running right next to her just to make sure she's absolutely safe. Now, why Barry couldn't just share some speed with Nora so they could both run away from Zoom, or even just pick her up and run off like he's done before, I'm not entirely sure. But either way, Nora being slower than Zoom at this point in time is the only reason he was able to tag present-day Barry. There's no way he could do it otherwise. I mean, have I brought up the whole outrunning a nuke thing enough yet? But anyways guys, that's my take on whether or not season 2 bad guy Zoom was able to run as fast as, or even faster than, Barry in this current season of The Flash. If you guys agreed with anything I said in this video, or if you have your own thoughts you want to throw out there, then go ahead and let me know in the comments down below. Otherwise, I will see you all next time. Hey, thanks for watching. If you like this video, then go ahead and click that like button, and if you're new, maybe consider clicking that subscribe button too. I've also got links to my Facebook, Twitter, Twitch, Instagram, and Patreon in the description. You should probably check those out too. And if you want to see more of my content, then you can click the link to my last video. It's right there in the middle of your screen. All right, and I will see you all next time.